Another video, and you guys could probably already tell I'm making a slab video since it's been very popular. So here's how you're going to make it. So you're going to need a cup, and you're going to need a spoon, and you're going to need shaving cream since my dad only has the big one. I'll take the smaller one. Food coloring, glue, a spoon to mix it, and you're going to need baby oil. So let's get to it. So you go with this first, and then I'm going to grab some spoon here. I'm going to go like this. Yeah, a lot harder than I thought it would be. It's a lot of glue, guys. Guys, this is brand new glue. Keep squeezing. I still have only a little bit. It's gonna take a while. Okay, now we're going to be done with this part for now. We're gonna screw it back up like that. Now, the next thing we're going to do is we're going to put shaving cream. So I'm pretty interested in what it's gonna be like inside. Open this part and then I'm gonna put some shaving cream.
God, it's blue. I've never seen shaving cream blue. But it's usually white, but it's blue, guys. Just look at it. That's so cool, it's blue.
Have you guys ever seen shaving cream blue? Let me know in the comments. Oh god, it's blue. Guys, when I see it, it looks so blue. I know, my goodness. Now we're gonna put some food coloring. Actually, let's mix that a little bit later. So, I don't know what food color we're gonna have. We're gonna have purple, green, blue, or pink. What about pink? So now let's put the rest in here. Here, and we're gonna have it open for now. And open up the food coloring. Okay, good thing it has little drop things. Okay, it's gonna be right here. That's good enough, that's good enough. It's a little bit too much than I thought, but it's good enough. Because let me see, I'm not gonna mix it in right now, I'm not gonna mix it in. Gonna do this. Now we're gonna mix it in. Now we're gonna have to mix it in to make the color of the slime so far. Oh, it's like I need some baby oil. It's really weird. I'm gonna grab some of this. We might need more shaving cream, actually, maybe. Because this is not what it looks like. Oh my goodness. That's so cool. I think there might be a little bit more glue, maybe. Oh my goodness, I forgot to open it. Why am I so silly? I didn't need to put more glue. It's turning out really good, guys, so I'm just gonna put my shaving cream too, maybe. Guys, this is what it looks like. It looks so weird. I still feel the blue. It just feels like shaving cream. That's so funny. It just feels like shaving cream. Put some food coloring. Shaving cream. Definitely will do the trick. So hard to open. There we go. Much better. Now, I don't know how much more I'm gonna need. Gonna need a mock fluffer. Need a mock fluffer. You guys get it from the Instagram thing, maybe? How much sugar do I need? Oh, this doesn't help. Don't want to use too much because I need to save some for my dad, right? Except he has a big one. Does not even look like shaving cream to me, but it is. Probably gonna just feel like shaving cream, but it's going to be like this. It's gonna be a little bit crazy. Water. I don't even know what it's called. Baby oil? I'm gonna have to mix it in. I feel like it's too much water now. That's what it feels like. It feels so watery. Need more glue. So guys, let me know in the comments if you guys ever made slime. And I think it's really fun. I think this thing is really good for shaving cream again. I'm going to be after this. Because they just put too much water, and you know how you can put away the water? Shaving cream. Shaving cream is like one of a very important part. The more shaving cream you put, the more slime there is. Did you guys know that? So cool that like shaving cream is blue. That would be white. How do you send it down here? There we go. See, this is what it looks like. Gonna mix it together again. So weird. This is not what I was going to have, but
I think you need more food coloring, more pink food coloring. Maybe to balance out the blue. Don't you think? Because there's a lot of blue from the shaving cream.
Who was that? I think that was my dad. Where is he? Okay, now let's put more. Oh my god, that was a lot.
Yeah, that's a lot.
Okay, now let's. Because the ones that we had at the Y, the shaving cream, the food coloring was very different. It was like not like this, it was a different kind of one. It was just the bottle that showed that different. No, this is gonna look so red. I don't know if it's gonna actually turn out.
I think you need more glue.
Yeah, I think I need more glue. Guys, this is my first time actually making it at home, so I don't know how much I'm gonna need. But you know what? I can always ask my dad, because he's made it when he was younger, too. Except he made it when he was older. If you guys didn't know, how old I am 9. And when my dad made it, how old was he?
I was 12, I think.
He was 12 when he was the first time he ever made slime. You guys probably already know there was slime a long time ago. There was no YouTube a long time
okay,
ago.
Okay, stir it up.
Okay, now let's stir it up. Is this better?
Mm-hmm.
Are you touching it then?
More glue.
More glue? How do you know? Like, he knows so well about the slime. I don't even know if I'm gonna need the whole box, this whole thing of glue.
No more shaving cream though, I think that's enough. And I think you have enough baby oil too.
Just glue?
I don't know how much green I'm gonna need, you guys. It's gonna be. I just see a little white though.
Keep stirring.
Much more.
Is it getting thicker?
I don't know.
No, I mean, like, does it feel like slime? Use your hand.
It's holding on my hand.
Does it? Well, you have napkins here. Does it feel like slime yet?
Kind of feels like shaving cream a little.
Yeah, so no more shaving cream. Try a little bit more baby oil. And then more glue, okay?
Yeah, but if I put baby oil, that's going to make it too watery.
Okay, then use more glue.
Or should I put more baby oil?
No, try more glue.
What's glue? Like, glue is like the most important part, I'm guessing.
Mm-hmm.
More glue?
Mm-hmm.
Which more glue?
A lot more.
Like the whole bottle?
Mm-hmm. Just a little bit more. Okay, now stop it and stir. Stir it. And around. There you go.
That one.
Just keep stirring it.
It's like he's telling me what to do, and I don't even know how to do it. This is like my second time making glue.
Mm-hmm.
I meant slime. So I made one at the Y, and then this one's actually at home. So you don't really know.
Okay, does it feel like slime yet? Take out the spoon.
Still feels shady.
Okay. Well, I think you're almost done.
Okay, just put a little bit more glue.
Okay, I think that's good, and I think you're almost done.
Yep, me too. I don't know how much glue you people need.
Okay.
This is going pretty good. Thank you for watching. This is how you make slime, guys. Bye!